On Point on location. We have the On Point performer, or one of them, of the game. Jayden Frederick, 22 points. He got 7 boards. Talk about that game. You guys had a slow start, and then you took over in the third quarter.
Yeah, we came in the locker room at halftime, and then coach was telling us our energy was low, which we completely agreed with. So we just had to pick it up in the second half, which we did. So that's what was that changed the game for us, I guess. Like our energy level and just playing hard defense and just running in transition. That was a big thing too, right? Just like attacking these guys in transition. So yeah, that's what changed the game.
Man, you've been using your athleticism all season. We just had a little post on you on your dunks so far. You've been getting it up. But what else have you been working on this year, man?
My shot, my handle. Just like defense really is like the biggest thing that Rana and like these coaches have just been like making me become into like this like defender, elite defender, and that's what I've been trying to focus on. So yeah.
That's good. And talk about the fact that Coach Rana wasn't here with Team Canada, of course. And then you had Borco, my man, stepping in, Mr. Popic, stepping in and getting it done.
We're happy to get him a win. He's a great guy, great coach. So, like, we're happy to get him this win for sure.
All right, yeah, man. There you have it. Jayden Frederick, one of the on-point performers of the game for the Ryerson Rams. Don't forget, we always on point and on location.